At least four people have been killed after a bomb exploded in front of a tourist bus in an Egyptian resort town. A group of South Korean tourists had just crossed into Egypt from the Israeli border when a bomb detonated in front of their bus. The Egyptian driver was among those killed. 13 others were injured. The area has been rocked by militant attacks since Islamist President Mohamed Morsi was overthrown last year.